I'll tell you the story of Big Nelly May. She took up the golf in a serious way, with her shiny new clubs and her big plastic bag. She could easily have passed for Jack Nicholas in drag. We're to the liar. Now Nelly was handicapped more than the rest. Her stroke was impaired by the size of her chest. Her overdevelopment proved her downfall. When she swung, they both swung, and all the stuff. Now Nelly decided they hampered her scope. She tethered them up with a big piece of rope. But they didn't like being tied up in a noose. And the very next stroke, both the rascals were loose. In sheer desperation, she turned to the pro, who looked at poor Mel and said, "Ach, I don't know. I've only seen two that look like yours do, and they were on a camel and called them Pantu." This pointed remark at the poor girl's physique made Nelly lash out in a great fit of pique. Her blow caught the pro in his most cherished spot. Now he's got two just as big as she's got. Keep your heads down, boys, and hammer away.